Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to a new economic video in the economics bilingual room. As you see, we are in Halloween time, and in this unit, unit 3, we are going to work about system, economic system and productive sector. In this video, first of all, we go to work about the economic system. Let's go. Economic system is the way in which economies are orientated to answer three questions. First of all, what to produce, second one, how to produce, and last one, who the products for. Depending on the answers, economies can be organized in three different ways. Capitalist or market economies, second one, planet economies, and or socialist economies, and last one, mixed economies. Third one, when we talk about capitalist economies, we must know that private individuals or business own capital goods. Their production or goods or service is based in supply and demand in the general market, and the state never intervenes in the economy in this system. Only the state or government works in health system, social system about certain benefits, and education system. For this question, along the time, terrible economic crisis occurred in the system during the 20th century, precisely due to the not participation of the state. Second one, planet economies or socialist economies or centralized economies, is an economy system in which a central authority, such as a government, makes economic decisions. There are no private companies in these economies. They have been criticized for suffering from various economic and social problems related to poor incentives, information limitation, and inefficiency economic. Really, these economies is simulated and dictatorship and poor democratic systems. Currently or nowadays, there are a few samples about this economy because more countries or modern system in the countries fall with the Iron Curtain. And finally, we go to speak about the mixed economies, a system that combines the aspect of the capitalist and centralized economy. The idea is to take the good and to leave the bad of the system. It arises due to the existence of problems in the previous models. Markets function freely and government intervenes in or to prevent several problems. For example, abuses of power or by certain groups, bad distribution of resources, and situations of poverty and social depression. And finally, you can see this summary box in which horizontally you can see several aspects, and vertically you see the three economic systems. First of all, capitalist markets are free. Government doesn't work, and didn't work in in over the markets. All of them are private, and there are a lot of problems. For example, abuses of poverty, bad distribution of the resources, high taxes about poverty on unemployment. Second one, planned economies or socialist economies. Markets, yes, but the government plans everything. For example, price, taxes, distributions, resources. There aren't private activity, business, or companies or firms. And for example, there are auto problems too, poor incentives, and these countries really never were democracies. And final, the last one, mixed economy. There are markets and governments which are interested in them. For there are not problems for example, abuse of poverty, poverty, unemployment. But really, nowadays, we can see that there are serious problems. Well, my friends, this is the summary of the first part of this Unit 3. The next Wednesday in class, we will see and we will learn this video, and after we speak about these consequences. Thank you very much. On behalf, I see you next week.